Yes, I think now what we can see from this team, it's they have a very strong group.
Good.
Of course, Neymar is still the cherry on the cake, but he still have a very strong group. And so in the World Cup, you need a very strong group. You don't need some players. You need a very strong group. And in my opinion, this is why Brazil can still performing very well without him. But of course, we still want him to be on the field.